Hello, everyone. I'm Sarah. I'm a postdoc in astrophysics, and I write really terrible code. It doesn't run, it has lots of issues. I'm confused if I'm using Python 2 or 3. And I know lots of other people in my group write similarly bad code because most of us taught ourselves from blogs or learned a bit in undergrad and have been going on random courses without really knowing what we're doing or learning off Stack Exchange. I'd really like to improve my coding, and I know lots of people would in the group. And someone at the latest collaboration workshop recommended this thing called a research ducknet. So I found their GitHub, where they have shared all of the resources related to research ducknets, and their license means that I am allowed to use it whenever I like. They recommend going and having a look at their website. So let's do that. This gives me all the resources I would need to run a research ducknet. So first, I need to convince my PI that it is useful.
Hello, yes, I'm Magnum, PI. Now, what is it? I'm very busy.
We'd really like to run this event where our group gets together and shares coding skills and tips. It's based on a Norwegian idea of coming together to do shared chores, and I think it would really benefit our group. What do you think?
I think chores sound rather boring. And anyway, what is there to learn about coding? I learned from my supervisor, and I've already stopped using punch cards and started using a text editor and renamed all my files to F90, or is it F90? I can't remember. Anyway, I've done that.
Well, let's have a look at this handy guide to the motivation behind why we should run one of these. Apparently, they're really useful for helping our group come together. We can work together on things like coding problems or group admin that I know you're very busy
Did
with.
you say that I can get people to help me with my admin? Yes, I'm on board. How do we do this? How much time do you need? When can we do it?
Excellent. It's meant to be a one-day activity. We could do a half day if we're a smaller group, but I think one day would
Well,
be good.
a smaller group makes me sound rather unimportant. No, we'll have a full day. Have a whenever you want. Well, you have to find out when I've got time. I've got 26 1-hour consultative committee meetings today and 28 1-hour consultative committees tomorrow. But if you can find time, yes, we should definitely have a day doing this.
Great. It also involves some nice social activities that will help our group bond and work well together. Maybe we should invite our local research software engineer. I know our university has just set up this new team.
Hello, I'm Sarah. I'm a research software engineer and I've also done astrophysics. I remember all of these awful things back from my PhD, and I would love to share all of the tips and tricks I've learned since becoming a research software engineer. How can I help?
Great. Well, apparently you would be really useful to come to our DugNad and help us with software surgeries or screen sharing show and tell sessions to help us with some coding problems.
Absolutely, and I can get you onboarded into some version control systems as well to help you share and collaborate on your code together as well.
That sounds great. We can find a day when we're all free and have a look at some of their example activities. Or they've got this whole story about a group suspiciously like ours that have run a research DugNad day. Maybe we should email all of our group and make sure everyone is available at the same time. We can follow the guidelines from the Turing Way about organizing accessible events. And this group appeared to do some fun activities like code confessions, where we can get our PI to tell us about terrible code he wrote.
My code is perfect.
But looking at the story, it seems like by the end of the day, maybe you will be convinced that actually working together on code is a good idea, and learning how to do things like version control and sharing things might be nice. If it goes well, we can even report back to the original team on their GitHub issue so that they can improve future events. It looks like they already have some issues, so this is an ongoing work that they will continue to improve. But looking at the closed issues, it seems that they apportion the tasks out equally according to individual strengths, so that's nice. And they also have a code of conduct and guidelines for contributing if we want to help them improve this in the future.